So the long journey to the summit of European football starts with the opening fixture of the Champions League. So quite a contest we have in store. Just listen to the noise level from the stands. So you can have a look at them now. There's the whistle, and here we go. Who do you think this turns on, Jim?
I would go for the supremely athletic Jordi Alba, yet another of the modern fullbacks that is blessed with great stamina and pace, which allow really effective late runs forward and help with his recovery and getting back.
I must agree, especially in view of his ability to lead and organise the defence. Well, that's where he wants it. Looks like a good ball through. It's one! It's anyone's ball. Danger averted for now. And it's Vidal. Fekir did really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger. Memphis Depay. He's left his man. Lovely feet. Now, what's he got in mind? A searching ball out wide. Out to the left it goes. And it's hoisted clear. And it's Messi. Going through. Done very well to intervene. Looks to slip it through, tries a through ball. He's got away. Memphis Depay shoots! Could fall kindly. Goal! Leon!
Unbelievable.
Ter Stegen did well the first time. Nothing he could do about the follow-up.
Well, it still had to be finished off, so well done to the goal scorer, but the keeper should have done a lot better.
Barcelona didn't expect this, that's for sure. What can they do now? Fekir. Busquets gets it back. Piqué goes looking. Tries to get it forward quickly. Over to the left. Now it's Luis Suarez. Suarez passes it through. Shots on! Now the pass. Now it's Memphis Depay. Memphis Depay! Oh, the ball's come loose! Memphis Depay. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Pinged forward. Plays it out to the wing. Coutinho. Looks to slip it through.
That's on it. And that's the keeper's.
Aimed low and direct. Pique. Forward it goes. Fekir. Just brushed off the ball there. Messi passes it through. Get that clear. Jordi Alba plays it forward. And that's the end of that. It all started well enough. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Fekir, the ball through. He's had a shot! Smart save. Coutinho tries running with the ball at his feet. Messi floats it over. Last ditch defending, but that'll do. Going through. Busquets battles to win it back. Luis Suarez, Messi. Barcelona are trailing here with the first half almost done. And it's Fekir. Memphis Depay. Chip through. Memphis Depay. He's got away. Pique tries to get it forward quickly. It's Memphis Depay. He's got it. Whistle's gone. That's a foul.
Nelson Semedo
gets his final warning.
Yeah, and he's just entered the last chance salute.
And a header! Is there any support? And Coutinho!
To get to that.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping. And he just whacks it away. Well, that looks a foul. Yeah, the referee's given it. Keeper goes long.
Fine defending there.
It's Memphis Depay. Plays it out wide. Titi boots it to safety. The referee brings the first half to a close. There we are, off they go for half-time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half, but there has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight.
Well, they definitely won't be happy with that half. They seem to lack a bit of desire, especially going forward. It wouldn't surprise me to see a change or two.
The game has already resumed here.
Barcelona don't need to press the panic button just yet.
Massive leap!
Just couldn't turn it in. Barcelona can defend those situations better by stopping the crosser at source. Lyon are going at it with an extra spring in their step since the break. Maybe it's down to the team.
Out wide to the right. Aimed low and direct. Forward quickly. Luis Suarez. Messi. Luis Suarez. Rakitic. Messi. Memphis Depay.
that's Messi. Luis Suarez.
They're actually not getting too tight, which is interesting.
No.
It's probably cautionary. Don't dive in, try to pinch it or intercept, so no...
Can he put it away? And a second time!
Fekir. Barcelona still behind, thanks to that solitary strike.
Goes long.
Memphis Depay.
Crunching tackle.
Nothing wrong with that tackle. Ball won cleanly.
Busquets goes looking. Now it's Luis Suarez. Rakitic played down the flank. Messi is desperately calling for it out wide. Semedo gets it back.
No, no way through there. Looks like a good ball through.
Sergio Busquets. Jordi Alba plays it forward.
Tries a through ball.
And he's got good distance. Who's chasing?
That's what has to be done now. No question about it.
Luis Suarez! There is the genius of Luis Suarez!
Now listen, the writing was on the wall. It looked like this was going to happen, and it has.
Finishing doesn't come simpler than that. Bang in front of goal.
It's almost criminal to see a defence fail to identify someone who thrives when it comes to shooting stats. They knew, and yet they didn't heed, and they've paid the price and deserved to.
There's some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change.
Barcelona making two changes as we speak.
And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Oh, look, Peter, I was on the fence before a ball was kicked, and I still haven't moved.
Eyeing that space.
He's made sure that that won't get through. Forward it goes.
Attempts to play it through.
It's loose. Who's getting there? Now, surely. Ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance.
Aimed long and direct.
Well, they could break here. He's had a look. That's caused a worry or two.
Checks on the touchline. A change about to occur.
Can he shoot?
Memphis Depay
tries to get it forward quickly. Coutinho.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
Oh, man, he sorted that out. Away from immediate danger.
Barcelona showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now.
Looks to slip it through. Face to face with the keeper. It's a clear foul, and the referee's got a decision to make. The referee has given a free kick just outside the box. The booking always looked in.
Well, I think the alternative was to stand there and do nothing while he tried to score. Obviously, he's not going to allow that feature, is he?
Memphis Depay!
the left it goes.
Lyon merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously.
Fekir with the ball through. Memphis Depay. It's Memphis Depay! Oh, he's managed to miss it.
Well, maybe the tension around this game played a part in that, because he should have put it ahead there.
Oh, he really wanted that.
Yeah, and you can hear how the crowd are reacting to this too.
Luis Suarez. The whistler's gone for a reckless challenge there.
On this player is worn for a reason, because he can produce wondrous moments, moments that lift his teammates and excite and entertain supporters of this beautiful game. That was special.
Oh, that is a bit special.
Oh, that was breathtaking. He'll never hit another as well in his whole career.
Having turned the game on its head, now can they hold out?
There's still a bit left in it, Peter, but they should find the necessary to avoid a slip-up now.
Out wide. Memphis Depay going through. Whistle's gone, and they've got themselves a free kick. Now the pass. There is the final whistle. Well, that's the way to launch the campaign. You can look ahead with confidence and comfort.